at that. That's great.
There's more?
It's magnetic, see?
Do I? End of sophomore year, spring dance at the gym. You kept dancing with Bride Johnson.
Until you came up to me and said,
I'd be remiss if I didn't at least try. If I could have one dance with you, my life would be complete.
Oh, my heart stopped. We danced to this song.
We'll be Dick, as nothing more than a blatant ripoff of Steven Spielberg's Jaws.
It's fine. Although, it lacked a certain touch of reality.
Now, guys.
2.4 kids, white picket fence, maybe even a house. Oh, awesome, they're playing our song. Trent, the dunking cloth. First you take the shot, this one big. Once the dunking takes place, the... She really knows how to dress. I mean, she is probably the best dressed person I've ever met.
If you're trying to piss her off, you...
I told her she wasn't very nurturing.
Try this. Thighs with a razor-sharp stubble call to mind a fifth-rate porno actress that I once jerked off to during the 10 years on mine. And do not, I mean do not, look down.
Hello.
Hi.
Why are you doing this?
Because I hate girls like Kim. Girls like me end up paying for it.
Let's not make this personal.
I'm not. Just shut up and smile.
I've just blown my future and you offer me yikes?
You're the one.
No. It's just your picture. Naked. And she's just learning how to post things on the internet. Hey, man.
Hey.
You work here?
Yeah, part time.
No. But I do want to stop a package. Well, if first class is all you have, this is great, sir. You're saving a marriage to be. I'm going to name my firstborn after you. What's your name?
My name is Jugdish, sir.
Jugdish?
Yes.
Well, Jugdish Trips it is, then.
Oh, you make me very happy.
He has one special girl.
I see.
You will? Yeah, okay, you have a car. You know that. Why are you giving me such a hard time? Come on, the flight leaves in 5 minutes. Two. You're not a slut. Three. You may be cute when you're angry, but you still hit like a 9-year-old, so give me the keys. Shut up!
Wyatt Trips. Shut up. Yeah.
Read all about it.
Ivy, shut up!
Extra!
Oh.
God, no! God, no! God! Sure, huh? Stuff us undergrads have zero interest in.
No, really, you're a good guy.
I can't figure this out. Why are you helping me drive?
You know, Sherman, William Tecumseh Sherman, he said, war is hell.
I don't believe you.
You can't drive the van. Packages don't go anywhere.
All he has to do is radio to another van to come pick up his stuff. Or even simpler, just get some more gas.
But that'll buy us time.
We won! We won! We beat! We beat the package! We beat that psychotic!
Take you so.
Go.
That's great.
But Andrew, you gotta come up and join me in the train.
Why don't you call a little more attention to the?
I know I'm being stupid, but oh, we have been through scrape after scrape.
Please God, I swear I'll never send anything overnight delivery again.
With me?
I didn't mean for this. This is kind of a spur. I think I fell in love with somebody else.
Okay, you come all the way down here, you crash through my window, and you pick a fight with
the Ricker.
Yeah? So?
Thank you. You changed my life. You know, maybe I was wrong to interfere with the duties of a Global Express officer. Ivy Miller, will you be my Valentine? Right?
No.
I was actually killing time.
Killing time?
I was killing time till I met you.
Wow, I never thought I'd...